My name's Kevin Grant. I'm currently an engineer at North Anna Power Station for Dominion Energy. This is a very pretty part of the state. You have this Lake Anna State Park, as well as miles and miles of backcountry road. You've got the lake, which is full of recreational opportunities, be it fishing, swimming, boating. It's very beautiful. I attended South Carolina State University. I got pulled into this nuclear engineering presentation. Now, at the time, I hadn't heard of nuclear engineering. I wasn't very familiar with it. And the more I learned about nuclear energy, the more I respected it and wanted to be part of it. In this industry, everything's always changing, always progressing, always trying to improve. I believe if the typical citizen would come in the plant and see how in-depth all our securities and safeguards are, they would receive a feeling of assurance because we go above and beyond to have redundancy set up to make sure that we're functioning as we plan, as we're designed to. So there's always room for growth because the industry itself is growing. Every day I go home to a beautiful family. I have my wife, my 5-year-old daughter, and my 2-year-old dog. My daughter is a bundle of energy, just a ball of raw energy, just bouncing around. My dog's name is Ali. He's a beautiful dog. Once he's comfortable with you, all he wants you to do is pet him. At my age, I'm very comfortable with the progress that I've made. And I feel that I'm right on track. Every moment, you know, there's that moment of, is this the right choice? But at that very moment, a new opportunity presents itself. You have to be proactive, you have to be determined and committed to everything that you want to blossom or to prosper. And just the way I want my family to develop and prosper, I want my career and whatever projects that I'm working on to be just as successful. I didn't know about nuclear energy or nuclear engineering, but now it's my life. And that's just because I had a moment to learn about it. And I can only imagine how much more there is to learn.